Having tested out so many different gaming controllers for Samsung phones over the years, one that released not too long ago is the Turtle Beach Atom controller. Honestly, I've been obsessed with it since it's very unique in terms of design, meaning it's not copying anybody like Backbone or Razer, and it can fit every phone in the market. And since I've had my Galaxy S23 for a week or so, I thought, why not test out some games on it? Now, the Turtle Beach is a two-piece controller, which actually makes it easier to connect bigger phones, in my opinion. You can also get it in a few different colors as well. Now I'm going to play some Mortal Kombat 11 with it, then some Killer Instinct, because both games are awesome. If you'd like to learn more about this controller, we'll have some great resources below in the description. For now, let's run it.
But that can change.
Fight. Fight! Times are changing, Cabal.
I've got Katana's BFF. I hear past you deserves respect, but this version, not so much. Spare me your pity, Earthrealmer.
Fight.
Victory!